In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to butterfly this flank steak so that you can roll it up for a stuffed flank steak. Here we go. So this is a little bit of extra silver skin. My family is not a fan. I'm gonna go ahead and trim some of this off. You don't have to. Some people say leave it on, but I know my family. I know they're gonna want me to trim it off. So I'm just gonna go ahead and slice and trim and get rid of this before we butterfly it. So with this piece right here, I'm just gonna slide my knife right there and then slide along, slide and pull to release it from the rest of the meat. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip it over and do the other side. As you can see, there's more on the other side. So just slice and pull, little strokes. You are welcome to leave this on. I just know my family. If I've got extra fat on a piece of meat, they're gonna want it off. So I am going to take it off. But keep in mind, fat does equal flavor. So if you wanted added flavor to your steak, go ahead and leave it on. So with this piece right here, I'm just gonna slide my knife under, pick it up, and cut right where the fat meets the muscle. See? Easy peasy. So now that I have it all trimmed up, I'm gonna take a look at it. If you notice, the grain, if you wanna call it, of the meat is going this way. It's the way the muscle grew on the animal. And if you see, this side is a little more thicker than this side. Not by much, it's just the way this particular piece worked out. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna butterfly it from the large side and then open it up this way so that we can stuff it. Let me see if I can do it sideways for you guys so you can see. Now I'm gonna take my large chef knife. This is just a straight blade. It is as sharp as I could get it. You can use a serrated, but I'm not a fan of how a serrated knife treats my meat. So with one hand on top, I'm guesstimating halfway through the meat in a long stroke, pull the knife back. So take your time, keep your knife flat. So see, now we've got a little bit of a pocket in here. So we're gonna do it again. Pull all the way back. Don't do it, don't feel like you have to do it in one fell swoop. Nope, nope, nope. Do it again. Long stroke, pulling it open. So you can see, this is where we're going to butterfly our meat. Fill it and roll it. Now, I'm sure there's somebody out there saying, she's not doing that right. Well, that's fine. This is how I do it. My degree is in baking and pastry arts, not the culinary arts. And whatever I learn from the culinary arts, I learn from looking over the shoulders of my culinary friends. So, if you don't think I'm doing this right, make a video for yourself, let me know, and I'll come over and learn from you. All right, so as you can see, I've got two flaps. So it's kind of like a book. But the book stops kind of here. So I'm gonna keep going. I want to get it pretty much as thin as I can. I want it to kind of go here. So let's keep going. There's a thick spot right in here. So we want it to open all the way up. All right, there we go. So, cut a little bit off. You guys will do better than I will. So we have the grain going this way, and then we're gonna put our filling in it, and I will show you how to roll it and to truss it for a stuffed flank steak.